For 12 years obeying together, we become stronger despite of troubles between us. You encourage me and help me to stand when I'm down and understanding when I'm weak. Thank you for the love and care, understanding and accepting me who I am. I promise to love you till Jesus comes.
I can say, God really blessed me so much. Kay iya kaginhatag sa akon. Palanggi, yun kita sa Ginoo.
Relationship will be strong and sweet if you live together despite of the dip in life. Still, you are sustained by happiness of dwelling together because of intimacy. Remember this one thing, the more you know, the more you reveal yourself to each other, the more love is nurtured. Happiness.